So every year for Easter, I always do something for my husband. And normally I'll just write sweet nothings on paper and put them inside little plastic eggs and hide the eggs and make him go get them. But this time I'm doing something a little bit different. It's a little bit more manly and it should be very fun. But we have to go to a very unconventional place to get the supplies that we need.